Saturday, day 87, 1:21 p.m. Oh. Aisleyne is in the living area.
I have to stop drinking. It's no good.
Last night, Nikki was chosen by the housemate to rejoin the Big Brother house.
I'm really glad you're back.
I am.
I wanted you back.
Aisleyne comes to the diary room.
Oh, Big Brother, I don't feel well.
Hello, Aisleyne.
Oh, hello, love.
What seems to be the matter?
Oh, belly. Head. Belly. Mash up. Shimala la tête. Shimala la tête.
What do you think has brought on your headache and your bad stomach?
Probably had slightly, maybe, one too many.
Aisleyne, Big Brother suggests that you don't do any more headstands, as that's probably not helping the situation.
Really? No, but it's good. If you stand on your head for 5 minutes a day, all the blood rushes to your head. Because if you think about it, the blood can't really go to your head on a normal daily basis. So then when you stand on your head, all the blood drains from your body into your head, and it's supposed to be good for you.